入口，入口，入口。
In ancient times, 入 was written as. It shows a pointed arrow trying to go into a place. So 入 means go in. In ancient times, 口 was written as. It refers to a mouth. So the original meaning of 口 is mouth. It's also used as a mesh word for family members.
入口, 入 means enter, 口 means mouth. 入口 means entrance. 请问电影院入口在哪儿?